What's up, Star Sprites? I'm Fiascos, and welcome to today's video. In this video, we're going to be going over the Animal Jam Classic update, because apparently it got updated today, so let's get... start. Okay, I got in. Aw, man. My inventory's full, I can't accept them. Oh, but I love the Sapphire Elf helmet though.
I'm gonna have to recycle something. What do I not need at all anymore? What do I not use? I'm gonna be here a while, probably.
I can always get more whenever I feel like it. Okay. That's copyrighted somehow. But let's go over the update. Spooky Shop Sale Classic. Every weekend in October, log in and you'll find spooky shop sales, quite certain to boggle the mind. Enter the Phantom Vortex to find what you seek, with new items in store each and every week. You'll find classic costume accessories in the Phantom Vortex of Spooky Shop this Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday only. So, is it all gonna be sapphires? I'm betting it's all, not sapphires, diamonds. Diamonds! I played this game since 2011 and I can't even remember the name because of how much I played AJ Play Wild. Okay. Creeping Phantoms Bundle. Ooh! The Phantom Armor. I would really like that, but I don't think I don't have enough space, so I'm not gonna be able to buy it. And I already have a hyena and a pet hyena. But this is cool. Night of the Phantoms is starting off great, with a creeping phantom bundle lying in wait. It comes with a hyena, pet hyena, and then the epic haunted manor. I already have two of those. Marvelous Dead, along with two outfits, both shining and dark. This 30 diamond bundle will no doubt leave a mark. Okay. Spooky snow leopards are back, don pumpkins and skulls, then brush up your fur. Spooky snow leopards are here with a purr. These creepy cats leave spooky fun trails behind them. The diamond shop is where you can find them. Spooky party, you all know about that. Pet bats, of course. I'm pretty sure there's a new location for them. Bittersweets, the best adventure. World Animal Day. Haunted Mansion? Wait, what? What's through the mist way up on a hill? The Haunted Mansion is back to give you a chill. This old classic den may be looking quite gaunt, but you'll find no better place to live or to haunt. The original Haunted Mansion? That's something different. Grilly's Haunted Hideout. And that's it. So I'm gonna be going to the Phantom Vortex for the new shops. Oh, yeah, they're diamonds, alright, but oh my god. I don't have enough space though, I have to make space. Okay, I have a bit of space now, so let's buy some of the items. The werewolf tail, even though it's just the ferocious feline tail. Werewolf fur, even though it's ferocious feline fur. The deer fur, or in this case, classic werewolf neck fur. I gotta get these two because they're gray and white and they look good. Hmm. Okay, and the original Haunted Mansion is here, somehow, some way. Like, why did they bring it back, though? There's the Epic Haunted Manor. What? Huh? It's not in the diamond shop! Then where is it? Ain't no way. What? Oh my god. They made it non-member! Oh my god! Congratulations, non-members! You finally have a new den! Oh my god! They made the classic den non-member, and that's awesome! Yes! I'm gonna have to get some gems so I can buy it myself. So hold on. Oh my god, I can't believe it. It's a non-member den now. The original Haunted Mansion is a non-member den. I never thought this would happen. Wow, I'm gonna have to decorate it with non-member items, so let's do a whole decorating montage. Let's also make an outfit with some of the new items, or like add some of the items to an outfit. Yeah, those are cute. Those are really cute. I think I prefer these over my elf bracelets. Okay, which animal are we gonna put the werewolf items on? That will look good. You know, I think this is the most obvious one. The fox. I just need to have a fox that I can do it on. I'll just do it on this one. Decorating montage! Okay, so I was able to make an outfit, but as you saw there, I was having a bit of trouble because some of the items were just too brown, but the top hat and the elf bracelets work, so that's fine. But there is also another thing we have to do. Bittersweets! So, let's go! I'm going to use a bee for this because they usually give out good items in its cave, and I'm going to go to an empty server. Like, a really empty, because that means less lag for me. Alright, let's go. Yeah, I know this from last year. First thing we're gonna do is go to, well, the secret passageway, as they would call it. You know what? Oh. The best music in this game ever. The Bittersweet Pumpkin Patch OST. It's a tie. I can't have it though. I'm gonna have to go on a backup for this. But let's get some candy. I already have a spooky snow leopard, so I'm just gonna transform into it. Alright, what else was there to do? The pet bats and the spooky party. Let's see if it's on right now. No, it's not. It's the pets only party. But Jamal looks beautiful at night. I mean, I've already seen it in Play Wild, but on Classic, it is just, you know, classic. The bats, like the facts are back. They are slowly getting educational again, I guess. I mean, with this new company in charge, it, well, I guess we're gonna have mixed results for updates at this point. At least I kept some of the older phantoms here too. I like the older phantom design. I mean, the newer one is cool, but the older ones just have that classic feel. I mean, there are a lot of Halloween decorations and stuff. Oh my god! They brought back skunks too, so people can get skunks now! The Wicked Armor is back. This was like going up in price for no reason too. Like, people were selling these for like 30 diamonds. This is crazy. Like, no music. Mysterious Cloak is back if you guys are looking for Mysterious Cloaks. I know a lot of people were. Pets, like raccoons and skunks, are back. I mean, they did something. They actually did something that feels fresh and brand new, even though it's an old den. But they made it non-member, and I really like that. Anyways, I'm Fiascos. And I'm signing off. Goodbye.